Coming to see Robin Hood, The Great Escape? Here's what you need to know. The show takes place on the Game Changer Trail at Kepik Mountain. Plan for the weather and the trail. Wear comfortable walking shoes and bring layers. It can get chilly in the evening. And sun protection. Sunscreen and a hat. It could rain, and the show must go on. So be prepared. Bug spray will come in handy. Just don't wear it as perfume. COVID is still a thing. We will screen at the entrance, make sure to mind your distance, and bring a mask with you for when you can't socially distance. When you arrive, we suggest you use the washrooms in the parking lot. There are no breaks or intermission during the show, and we'd hate for you to miss any of the fun. Check in at the box office where you will receive your cushion and your color-coded card for your designated audience group. And don't bring a chair. You don't need it. Just don't bring it. No, it's okay. Just don't. While you wait, grab a snack or drink. Listen for the loud bells that will summon you to the start of the trail. It takes a while to do all of this, so be sure to arrive early. Be mindful of others at Kepik. Although the play is on, the trails are still open to all users. At each scene location, stay with your bubble and respect social distancing. You can sit on a bench, a stump, a hay bale, or you can get closer to the action by sitting right on the ground. Umbrellas are okay, for shade or for the rain. But please be mindful of others. Don't block someone else's view. Remember that even though we're outside, this is still a live performance. Be sure to turn off your phone so you don't distract the actors or anyone else around you. Most of all, have fun. We cannot wait to welcome you to Robin Hood, The Great Escape. See you soon.